I had never met a Republican till I went to college. The mother of a classmate said she hated Bella Abzug, and I said, "Are you a Republican?" And she just laughed, and I said, "Bitch." At a cocktail party given by this Republican, she said, "FDR, would you like some pate?" She called me FDR. I said, "I don't need pate served by a Republican." She said, "That's undemocratic." And then she looked ecstatic. She said, "FDR, could you be gay?" And I said, "You'll have to ask Eleanor." So I went to bed with a Republican, and he didn't perspire. He said, as we're undressing, he admires Richard Nixon. And I said, "Are you a Republican?" And he just laughed, and I said, "Bitch." So we're in bed, and I'm in him a Republican. And I'm trying hard to make the fellow burst, to be in him and be screwing a Republican is damn unappealing, but I can't help but feeling that it's nice to have the roles reversed. You're talking about the sun? No, you gotta be kidding. You're killing me. You're giving me a headache. These are people who are running the whole world. These are people who are ruining the world. I'm in a world surrounded by Republicans, and I'm thinking maybe this proves God is dead. While the good guys die, it's long live the Republicans. Though it's not democratic, this much I know emphatically, I'd rather God kill them instead. Yes, it's true. I'd rather God kill them instead. La, 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 Republicans. La, 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 Republicans. Though it's not democratic, this much I know emphatically, I'd rather God kill them instead. Yes, I'd rather God kill them instead. The song's from New Braden, and in New Braden it was sung one man to another. In this show, Infinite Joy, a woman is singing it to herself. And she's the fabulous Liz Callaway.